the Stern Indiana Jones pinball machine. Wow, what a cool game this is. Who knew? I don't even remember when they released this game. Like, they only made a few of them and then stopped making them. I think they had a problem with the rights or something. Now, in my opinion, this game blows away the Williams version. I know the Williams version is a wide body and it's got a ton more shit on it. And I know it goes for like $25,000. But this game is like so cool. Like, they released 24 and Pirates of the Caribbean and CSI. Those are all great games. Now, this game has all of the callouts from all of the Indiana Jones movies. The artwork on the back glass is killer. The guy in the motorcycle, Sean Connery, it's got everything. So I'm showing you the game here. This game is for sale. I took this game in on a trade. Traded for a Metallica. Because I had to have this game. And you never see this game. So here it is. This is a home use only game. It's flawless. Never went to an arcade. Love the artwork. Now that's silk screened. No decal. And they did the trim just like Lord of the Rings. That gold trim. I don't think you can buy that either. Okay. It's got the Ark of the Covenant right there. Multiball. Just like Aerosmith. That box fills up with balls and then it opens up and lets them all out for multiball. It's got this guy that swings around right there. It's got the crystal skull right there. Really cool shot. Now, it's got two holes here. One that grabs the balls and throws them out. Another one that does the same thing. I've shopped it out in 100% warm white LEDs. So let's turn the game on. It's running version 1.2, the latest code, which is super cool. Look how beautiful that thing is in warm white LEDs. I think there's 200 bulbs in there. Again, I've shopped it out. It has clear silicone Titan rubbers. Other than that, it's all original. Again, that crystal skull is so cool. The Ark. That guy that swings around. Now, I don't know what everything's called, but you get the idea. Indiana Jones. Wow, what a cool game. So rare. I wonder how many they really made. Like 100 or 200 or something? I don't know. Okay, let's fire a game so you can get a little idea. I can only play with one hand, though. Oh, no credits. From the coin door. Put 7 games on it real quick. Look how beautiful that is. Oh, by the way, it comes with the VHS copy. of the Last Crusade. Yep. Mint, original copy. All right. Close coin door. Push start button. So cool. Yeah. Indiana Jones. Look at that. Looks great in a lineup of Stern pinball machines. Whoops. Look at that guy. Skull. Idea. Indiana Jones, the Stern version. Wow, what a cool game. Gonna let the ball go.
We need a match to play again.